They were gonna kill me! I'm alive, and they're dead. Life doesn't get any sweeter. Well, Addy now.
I would like to apologize to the members of Eden's Gate, and specifically to the father, Joseph Addy. Seed.
God, I need to be with Addy.
We were wrong to come here.
Oh, man, you saved me. I'll never forget this. Please, you gotta help me save my sweet... Fuck! Oh, my God. Oh, shit!
This deputy ignored direct orders and acted independently.
Oh, this sucks!
They will be found, and they will be dealt with accordingly. Please understand that there is no threat to the Eden Gate or the family. I understand now your glorious purpose.
You are a lifesaver, man! Now I got another life that needs saving, please.
I would like to apologize to the members of Eden's Gate, and specifically...
I can't thank you enough,
Joseph Seed.
But you've got to hear me out. My Adelaide is in real trouble and needs help. I'm Xander Flynn, and me and my Addy were attacked at the marina by those pseudo-hipster called fucking psychos. I got spun around in the attack, and I'm totes lost, man. How the heck I got here? I don't know. I'm a wizard with the keyboard, and I mix a wicked smoothie with... Oh, man!
Acted independently.
Oh, man, you saved me. I'll never forget this. Please, you gotta help me save my sweet Addy. So, like... I'm a wizard with a keyboard, and I mix a wicked smoothie. But throw me in the woods? Forget it, man. You gotta help us. I'm saying if you save Addy's marina, I know she'll help you do whatever you got doing. You gotta hurry.
Maliciously. This deputy ignored direct orders and acted independently. They will be found and they will be dealt with accordingly. Please understand that there is no threat to Eden's Gate or the family. I understand now your glorious purpose. We must all walk the path. I would like to apologize to the members of Eden's Gate, and specifically to the father, Joseph Seed. We were wrong to come here. We meant no offense. The actions of the church were the result of one rogue deputy who...
Acted maliciously.
This deputy ignored direct orders and acted independently. They will be found and they will be dealt with accordingly. Please understand that there is no threat to Eden's Gate or the family. I understand now your glorious purpose. We must all walk the path.
Roger that. Heading to you. Cultist!
Nobody's gonna believe this.
Finally got her laughing and singing out of my head. Losing my faith has never felt so good.
Still alive.
Make your love.
Whoa.
Not a good spot. I'm on the move.
Change of position.
That girl needs to be in the dress. Take care of him.
Let this tree help grow the new world.
We've gone this far, we should finish it up sooner rather than later.
This place. I don't think you're seeing what I'm seeing. We're winning. I think.
Go back!
Shouldn't let that Adam over. In a better angle.
Coming for you. Sit tight.
Tango spot. Today's not your day, sir.
Hey, buddy.
Oh!
Well, still breathing.
Pardon me, man.
Sir.
Liberating some acids, huh?
Shit. Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice.
Melanie Peggy's boomer.
None of us are perfect. We all make mistakes from time to time. Even myself.
Hey, boy.
Foolishly, I thought we were coming to an understanding. Foolishly, I thought we were building trust.
That was close.
Trust has been broken. So there will be no more interference, no more distractions, no more pity.
I'm praying for the brave men.
Smell any Peggy's boomer?
This is the will of the Father.
Good boy, Puma. Loosening their grip and getting to the end of this one for sure.
Be careful out there. I hear the cult doesn't take kindly to our canine friends. God damn, I haven't been here since I was a kid. You gave me the courage to stand up and fight.
I'm moving. Gonna get a better view.
Thank you. Ms. Mabel.
Hunting animals is too easy. Hand me a dog just like that growing up.